And on the Big Island, an Oregon man accused of sexual assault made his initial appearance in court. 34-year-old Christopher Sanborn has been charged with several counts of sexual assault. Prosecutors say the allegations stem from an incident on Friday at a vacation rental in Puna. If convicted, he could spend up to 10 years behind bars. Sanborn remains in police custody on $52,000 bail.